tens of national events and rupees 10 lakh cash prizes marked the conclusive day of annual Global Open Youth Festival Youth Vibe 2018 at Lovely Professional University. Events included FBB Campus Princesses, which makes direct entry of winners to Miss India contest, ZTV music concert based on Haryana and Punjab, fashion show based on Indian states themes Paridhan, DJ Banu's musical outpours from Studio 69 EDM tracks performances by renowned artists Nina and Malika, and many more. 3 days of the Global Open Fest saw thousands of students' passionate competitive performances under entries from across India. Hundreds of innovative technical events made students show skills in different domains of engineering, science and other streams. 150-plus food stalls on variety of national and international tastes also kept the students energized throughout the celebrations. Technical Education Minister of Punjab State Charanjit Singh Channi specially graced the occasion with his words of inspiration for the youth of the country and the globe. During the concluding hours of the fest, LPU Chancellor Ashok Mittal distributed cash prizes of more than Rs 10 lakh and certificates to the winners of different events. The fest indeed proved as a widened platform to provide national and international students opportunities to showcase their talent in their respective academic and allied fields. Judges for the various events included Mr. India 2016, First Runner-Up, Viren Berman, Campus Princess Event Head Bennett Nathan, Star Plus TV Show's famous actor Madhav Sharma, Miss North India 2017 Priyanka Sharma, Royal Family Photographer of UK Sunil Kapoor, DJ Banu, star singers and performers Amrit Mann and Yavraj Hans. One of the participants from China, Wang Halen, shared that the fest has provided students a great thinking power about diversity for embracing, celebrating and enjoying it. In the end, all of the participating students danced and sang together to exhibit unity in diversity and parted with a promise to meet again.